you know, writing songs for me, it was kind of a form of therapy in a way. When I first learned how to play the guitar, it was probably a couple of years before I ever really wrote any song. I started just kind of humming along melodies, and then words just kind of started pouring out of me.
The other day I found myself up on the corner. I thought I'd run into a friend of mine. Ended up, but he was just a stranger. I said hello as he passed me by.
Just saying these words out loud and putting that into a song and getting that stuff off my chest was something that I felt like I discovered and was like, man, this is just the greatest thing in the world that I have this right now, you know?
I said, you must be down on your luck. I'm out of money and I'm all out of time. To my knees, my spirit left and then my body went cold. I'm looking down upon the lights of the city. I feel alive, but I'm getting
I started kind of writing my own songs and basically going down the road with my buddies to these rodeos. You know, we'd take a guitar along and I'd sit in the back seat and just make up songs about, you know, going down the road and hanging out. Yeah, and then it just got to where I had a bunch of gigs lined up and stuck with that instead of the rodeo. Everybody in the crowd is singing along with the words, and it's really kind of hard to explain that feeling of when everybody's just kind of locked in into this experience and this feeling, and yeah, it's a pretty wicked thing.